Hey guys, Nick here today, and we're back, and I know I haven't been recording in a long time. There hasn't been any new things, but it's because I haven't really felt like doing much. I mean, I know I've, I haven't been recording. Yeah, I haven't felt like doing much. I mean, I kind of blame 1.4 and going to friends' houses, because I haven't felt like updating the server, so I haven't had anything to play, because my main series is Minecraft, and that's the only thing I could really do. But to continue, I need to update the server, plus I need to get my laptop. Will you shut up? That is just getting... I mean, oh my god. Will you... It's not changing at all. Okay. Yeah, I know. I just wanted to point that out. Oh, but, okay. So, yeah, as you may be able to tell, I'm playing Rage, but don't worry about that. Let me finish explaining first. I haven't really felt like recording anything else, mostly because, yeah, 1.4.2 came out, and everyone else updated, and I decided, what the heck, let's update. And, slightly before that, maybe a day or two, I went over to a friend's house, and then I was like, 1.4 is coming soon. I should just wait till set up the server, and now that 1.4.2 is out, I haven't felt like getting all the plugins, even though I don't use much plugins, but I mean, I wanted to go back and finally get the whitelist plugin. Plus, I sort of like essentials, and it's nice to have the world edit just in case. The Voxel Sniper I probably won't update, but you know, that kind of automatically updates, so I'm not too sure about that. I don't know if it automatically does, but I'm pretty sure old versions of it work with new releases. I'm sorry. You might want to skip forward to about 3 minutes in if you want to watch the action, but one sec. So yeah, I haven't been playing much, and so I decided I'll start a new series. Maybe that'll get me back into playing. It doesn't have to be Minecraft, so that while I don't feel like updating, I'll be able to do it some other time. So yeah, I decided to start a whole new series called like 30-Minute Impressions, where I will play the first. I'll play a game I've never played before, or haven't played much, or maybe I've only opened it up and then never really played it, or I played it for like an hour and don't remember anything about it, which is a lot of games I have. And then, or if I don't remember a game very much, I'll play it and I'll be talking about it and how I feel about it, you know, and I'll just be saying why some parts are kind of stupid or something, sort of examining. It's like a review, but within seconds instead. So new game, don't really have any game. Normal is highlighted. Okay. Let's do normal, because normal should be a normal difficulty. And let's skip the any button. Slow motion meteor, apparently.
Roger, I must control. This is 1-1-3-4.
I'll just
check for green.
Be right back.
1-1-3-4, all systems green. Arc launch protocol initiated. Cryogenic preparation commencing. Initiate nanotrite injection.
Check. Cryogenic life support systems online. Subterranean launch injectors ready. 97% nominal.
Wait, was that arc thing the meteor, or was the meteor just a meteor? And where was the arc thing? Was that on Earth, or... I don't get that. Should really explain it more. Also, that's kind of annoying how you can't skip the beginning clip scene. I mean, I don't usually ever watch that. Because normally it's really boring stuff, or... If I can't learn this story through... Okay, shh. Okay. Yeah, if I can't learn the story through the gameplay, then, you know, I don't really want to. Because half the time... I think it's mostly because I'm not getting enough sleep. I'm very impatient, so I don't want to watch stupid little clip scenes. I don't know if that's that thing with, like, the new generation of gamers, where maybe, you know, we want more interaction rather than clip scenes, because I've known a few people who... What the heck? Sure. What the heck? Look at that! Look how fast that moves! Look how slow that moves! Okay, wait, what the... Is that just me? Am I going crazy? Okay, shh! Oh, what did that do? Is that gonna make her talk more? This sounds really loud. I don't know how loud it is. It sounds like it's exploding and I'm gonna die. Okay. Safe egress? Oh gosh. Oh, do I look like that? Am I that ugly? Ew. Ew. Will he keep talking if I leave? I hope, because I don't think they honestly expect someone to just keep sitting there. No. It just ends. Oh, the subtitles continue. But it's not reading. No one will know what you find when you awake, but remember, you and the contents of these ox will form the final barrier to the extinction of mankind. Our prayers go with you, and Godspeed. Apparently I can't enter, because, you know, they're abandoning me, and, oh, that does not look good. There's gas releasing. Can I hop? Yes. Okay, crouch in this game is C, and control does nothing. What is that? That's not me, right? That's the rendering. Oh, right. Doesn't this game have, like, mega textures or something? Well, that's a little annoying. Seeing a blank blob and then having it quickly warp. That really, like, catches my eye and makes me want to... Where is this, anyway? Is this, like, a dam of sorts? It'd be nice if it, like... Oh, my God! If it said location. Oh, yeah. You know... There conveniently happens to be a man sitting in a car with, like, a shotgun or whatever he shot them with and is waiting because he knows something's going to happen. I should have been able to save myself. How about no? I'll just... Yeah, you can get in if you want. I'm good. Ooh, a tube. And, of course, I can't enter the tube. What a nice game when I can't even enter tubes. I'll just keep walking. Thank you very much. I shall be for... Ooh, you enter, you die. That sounds nice. Oh, but apparently I don't have hands. Because that's what that means, right? No hands. I'm not getting in your buggy. Oh, God! Oh, my God. Oh, okay. My face isn't ruined, but oh, my God. Why was I just shot? No! I have to watch it again! No! Jump cut. No. Okay, real quick. It hits, like, here. So, like, there's an entire area. You know, the whole rest of the world that's not affected. Why didn't they, like, come in and retrieve the Ark? And along with that, come in and help rebuild? Kind of like when Haiti, you know... Haiti happened, and everything was in ruins and whatnot, and we went over and helped build, because, yeah, and, you know, it just is so convenient that, that, you know, everyone speaks English. I haven't clicked in yet, that's why the no sound is coming, and I honestly don't want to hear extremely loud. Sound might be coming to you, I don't know. I just don't want to hear it, because it's, like, louder than the speed of sound, because that makes sense. That's gonna... Oh my God! No! Oh! Oh God, quickly, get out of here as fast as possible. Okay, it's getting a little quieter. So yeah, apparently, Things are happening. Oh, right. I have to look up and look down, or else I can't move, because apparently my suit, which isn't a suit, is... Oh, and again, I have no hands, which is good. Can I use my feet, maybe? I mean, it looks like I need a hand to activate this. I'll just, walk this way. And, how does this door open? There's, like, no handle. Is that a handle? I mean, it's, now I have a hand. I apparently grow hands. Oh, I didn't even notice in the clip scene it shows my hand. That's good to know. Okay, that's really loud. That's kind of annoying how I can't skip the clip scenes. Okay, ready? Nothing. Nothing at all. And suddenly... Oh, out of nowhere. Teleport. And that was magical. You shoot him too, because it's so convenient that you're there. And, I bet later in the game it's not going to be one shot to kill them, it's going to be a lot of shots. Or maybe it's going to be one shot and really easy. Kind of like in the zombies in Dead Rising 2. You just hit them once with a broadsword or one specific special weapon. I will get in your buggy, but you're going to let me out anytime I want. Do you not have a door? Is there a door here? At about what time? Should I start the 30 minutes here? I don't know. Maybe. Oh, hey, a bobblehead. Is that like to show the physics to start? How am I lucky? What? Wait. Okay, all the other ARK survivors were dead, so unless there's a lot of ARKs, then... Plus, it said, like, plus 107. I don't know if that was at the beginning. Years. I mean, all the time it takes for people to come back, settle in, and start making things would probably take a lot of years. So how would they know about the Ark and the survivors in it and whatnot? Especially when they're bandits. I mean, honestly. And apparently there's blimps, so, because no one uses planes anymore, of course. Because, you know, planes are so yesterday instead of tomorrow from blimps. Whoa, what is that? Can I zoom in? Is there a zoom? Okay, I'm the first ARK person out of here. How do they know what the suit looks like? And, apparently it's a dead giveaway, but... They don't care, I guess. It seems like it's saying a lot of useless stuff here. I mean, filler, maybe. Just to extend the beginning clip scene. Too bad you're still wearing the ARK suit. Yeah, no. Well, that's kind of obvious. It's a dead giveaway. They're gonna want you. They just drove past without trying to assault you. Oh, of course. That's a great idea. Because plans usually always work out. And who's that car? I noticed that car, but I don't know who that was. Apparently, it's to try and show that there's more than just you in this game. That you are not alone. Oh, and apparently everyone is here. Okay, so I didn't read where I was, but okay. Apparently I'm at some village of sorts. Yeah, let's step outside the car. How about you get out first? And why is it on? You're wasting battery. I wonder if he says anything. No, he blinks though. Apparently he likes to blink. I'll just hop out of here and no choice of mine if I want to come in the garage or not. Why is it doing the megatexture thing, but then some of these things stay crappy? So it's not my choice if I want to come in or not. It's not my choice if I want to help you on your mission. Hopefully it allows me to decline the mission. That would be nice. And I can't even leave, because apparently you're kidnapping me. And you're a rapist. I'm just gonna take this. Oh, yeah. You saved me. You shot two people, and then you drove me Because, you know, the bandits are bandits, and they're going to be able to tell that you shot them and that you drove me away. Because, you know, it couldn't have been me who shot them. I couldn't have just found a gun around. No. No, thank you. I think I'm going to leave. Oh, that's... I don't get to leave unless I accept. That's great. Totally not linear. Yeah, okay, I don't really care. I'll just, where am I to go? Why do I need to go in the garage? Oh, how do I... I'm pressing... Oh, that was... What the heck is a dossier? Because that's why I pressed tab in the first place. Oh! Hey, that's pretty smart. Putting a third-person view to show what you look like. Because, that's actually a good idea. Can I save? No. Okay. Apparently I could load. Is there, like, a save point or something? I hope so, because, I don't want to get shot and have to restart again. Oh, that's nice loud music. That's just, ooh, shifting and break hard. That is literal break hard. That is very, I don't see any change, but apparently I'm breaking hard. I mean, in my hand. And apparently, I can't move left or right. My head, I mean. So, oh my god, why are you so loud? I can't move my head left or right to look left or right. Apparently, the only way I could look behind me without turning my car around is to hop out of the vehicle. Hopefully, that's only for this vehicle. If I do get other vehicles, at least. But aside from that, that's gonna be annoying. What game should I play next? Like, post in the comments below. Most likely, I'll have that game. If not, Steam sale will be coming soon. So I'll be getting the game. The reason I got Rage was Halloween sale, I believe. It was on sale, along with Dead Rising 2 and a few other games, Bioshock and Bioshock 2. They were all, like, 75% off, so I got it. Plus, I just got GTA 4 because it was 75% off, so it was only $4.99. So, you know, it's good to have prepaid money on your account. You know, even if it's only, like, a small amount, maybe like $20, because things often, oh, that's nice, I could loot people. Can I pick him up anyway? No. It's nice that, okay. It's nice that, shoot, to have a little money, so that if something goes on sale, then you can get it while it's cheap, and it's good to save that money. So, okay, what am I supposed to do? Maybe there was something I missed, or no, it doesn't look like it. I don't see. Can I hop in paintings or? Am I so? Okay, yeah. Okay, I'm supposed to crouch. Apparently, my mini map magically turns off inside houses, cause that's what happens. Is that a Z? Oh, mouse two. Okay, I thought it said something Z. What is it? It's locked. You must have the lock grinder to open this door. You can build them in the engineering dossier if you have the schematic and... See, it said dossier was this. Is that... Oh, there's tabs. Oh, but apparently I don't have the... Okay. That's good. It's always... Dang it! So used to being able to press escape to get out. Oh, I can't open doors. That's a nice linear gameplay mechanic. Maybe it's just that door. Oh my god. Could I not shoot him? Okay, sorry, excuse my horrible aim, but I mean, what the heck? I just shot him like 3 times. I mean, he should have at least like got hit in the leg and be like, ah, nah, or something. But, you know, that's just me, because I expect more out of shooty games than there really is. Okay, I'm expecting I need to go over there, but there was a door over here or something. What is this? Coffee mug. Oh, wait, could I pick that? Yeah. Door. Oh, apparently I can't open that door, too, because linear gameplay. What you gonna do about it? Oh man. Yeah, it doesn't look like I could go any other path. I'm forced to go down this. How linear is that? I'm forced to accept quests as well. Okay, that was 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nope, sorry, 5, 6, 7. Okay, apparently it took like 6 shots just to kill him. Because that makes sense. So instead of making the game more realistic by making the character take a few shots to die, they just did they did the opposite and buffed the enemy to have as many shots as the character needs to die. So, you know, it's even so linear that in a circle you can't go. Okay, never mind. You can't go around just to get to it. Oh my, where are you coming from? Okay, the dramatics is kind of nice, but I don't know when I should stop shooting. Because, you know, he keeps walking, so... Oh, that's... Okay. Dead. So, apparently it, like, very... Ooh, hey, look at him. He's got, like, a goatee or some... Where am I supposed to go? Did I miss something? Unless that door opened, but... Where was it? But it's probably linear and... Oh! I was supposed to keep going. Okay. So... Apparently the door most likely doesn't open because this linear. Can I skip this? No, of course not. Hagar? Oh, is that the name of the guy that sent me? Hey, that's actually pretty good animation. Look at that mouth animation. Was that my gun? Because, I mean, it only had one hole, but I guess my gun had one hole. Why would my gun have two holes? It's a pistol. Hello? Why'd you set me up facing the other direction? If you like... Okay. If you like me knowing what you're doing, why are you facing me the other way? Okay. Just saying. And, oh, I die right at the beginning of the game. You were near death. The nanotrites in your body can revive you and neutralize any hostiles nearby. Oh, right, because apparently, to make it even more rigged, the character can't die, so you can revive him with nanotrites, or whatever the heck that is. Wait for the nodes to charge up. Once the nodes have charged, they shoot towards each other. Press E when they're intersecting. Okay. Nodes shoot past each other, so they won't. And they won't bounce back, so you only have one chance. The closer the nodes are together, the more health is restored. It's time to start defibrillation and live to fight another day. Really? So, I mean, I could have them, like, way out here and still survive. Hopefully it goes slower than in the animation, because I'm gonna... Oh my god. What the heck? It tells you the nodes will go, and then it makes, like, this noise, and it doesn't go, and then... It does go, and all of a sudden... WTF. Oh, okay. Save early and often. Okay, I'll make sure to save in a second. So, is there... No, there's one door. One door out of the room. Is there... Okay. I wasn't 100% sure what that save was. Let's get back out of here. If I'd stepped slightly further, yeah, I would still be able to save. Okay. Moving C crouched. Okay. Is this... Okay, good. I wasn't sure what that was. What button's hit again? Oh, yeah. It didn't really tell me that that was melee whack. But when I first jumped into the game. And apparently, that door doesn't open. Again, linear. They blocked off the path, so I'd be forced to go this way. At least they have, like, a sneaking element where I can... Oh, what the... Oh, okay. One-hit kill. Booyah. So I can shoot him, but if I just hit him with my pistol, that one hit, of course, because, you know, what kind of game would it be if I wasn't able to do that, you know? And, of course, I can just probably walk around, yep, hit him, one hit kill, and, no challenge there. I don't even have to worry, I mean, I can one hit kill you, so... What do I care? A bandage? No thank you, because... Yeah, nanotrites, so... Bandages are rendered completely useless now. Oh my. Can I... The bullets interact, but... They don't actually interact. They make bullet marks. Oh god. No, no, no. Don't worry about it. Wait a minute. I forgot I can one-hit kill you, so not really a challenge. Hopefully the enemies get harder. Yeah. Oh, I am so scared, and I'm totally gonna die, cause I can't one-hit kill you with my pistol. And for some reason, I just flew. That's good to know. Let's try shoot. Oh, okay. That was like 12 shots. Oh, okay. Let's just, let's try headshotting him. No, he rolled. Okay. And no. And no. Okay. That was right at the head, but no. And, okay. Excellent. Aiming seems to be a bit queer. I just shot him in the head, but apparently nothing. Maybe I'm just slightly missing or something. I wouldn't want to die, because, you know, I could bring myself back and all. The heck? I'm, like, shooting his head. It's aimed up right. Okay. This is a different gameplay than... Wait, why am I hiding back here? I mean, honestly, I don't... Oh, I'm so afraid. I can revive myself. I have things that instantly heal me, and I can one-hit kill you if I hit you right. This game is... So, it's, like, extremely hard, and... Whatever am I gonna do? Oh, there's... I can get money from just touching it, apparently. Oh, and of course, more linear. Linear. Sneaking doesn't really come into effect, I've noticed. I mean, they kind of instantly know. Oh, good, they insert another sneaking into it. Oh, but don't give you much of a chance to sneak. Can I shoot him from here? Am I supposed to do that? I've already shot him a few times. This aiming is strange. Normally in other games, right where the thingy is will be right where you shoot. But in this game, it's not. It's around there. It's like maybe half the time it'll go there. But, you know, linear. Couldn't go upstairs, have to go downstairs. I mean, it's nice to give you only one way to go. But, I mean, putting it as, you know, more sly would be better. Making it so there's at least stuff to explore. I mean, if you wanted more play time out of it, don't put filler in it like stupid car drive scenes. Put you know, large open world elements. Oh. Oh god, and I'm right in the heat of the battle. But oh, don't worry, because apparently they don't shoot me if I'm about to die. Oh no, there's just... The two people shooting at me turned into one somehow, so that's good to know. If ever or ever you're getting shot at, just die, and then one of them will disappear, and the other one will stop shooting at you. So that's good to know. I'm sorry, but this game isn't that good. I mean, sure, it's good graphics, but I mean the gameplay. Is linear, the movement, it has filler, you can't skip the annoying clip scenes, the animation's pretty good, and it does a nice sort of gameplay thing where it shows the car in the beginning to show that you're not alone. I mean, that there's more than just that town you're going to, and then also the right as you get on the ATV to show you that it's you, but you can't move your head on an ATV, so, you know, say someone's following you, well, now you don't know. I'm guessing there's nothing over there, because why would they put it? Because it's linear gameplay. The Stanley Express is always looking for drivers willing to make dangerous deliveries. Inquire in Wellspring for details. Because, there's totally something on this that says that, I'm sure. Well, that's good. Of course, I can't turn my head, even though in real life when driving an ATV, I would be able to turn my head, but... You know, it's Rage, so... The rendering is nice to give it better, I don't know, texture, to make everything look better, but it's kind of implemented strangely so that you can see so that you could see the thingies, like if you turn fast enough, you could see the bad turning to the good. I don't know what it's called. You could see it render, I guess. Or at least turn into a high def render. Whoa, fire, was that there before? Is the oh, Hagar territory. Oh, does the guy own the territory? Hagar Settlement. Okay. Does he want his car back, or can I...
Meow!
Oh. Oh my god, apparently seatbelts do not exist. Oh wait, ATVs don't have seatbelts. But I didn't put on a seatbelt. Oh, no. Because buggies don't have seatbelts either. Of course, everyone knows that. Yeah, Dan Hagar. Oh. Look at that blood. That is, how are you still breathing, sir? He is a trooper, Becky. I can't shoot you anymore, but I was just able to. Oh, sorry, what? Oh. Yeah, maybe you shouldn't have sent me off on a quest. What is that? What the heck is that? That looks really cool. What is that? Why wave it in my face? Face, if you're not gonna let me see it. Whoa, window. Okay. You have a very nice face. I'm gonna punch you. Ah. Look, it looks like I'm punching him. Richter? Like Richter scale of an earthquake? Nah, no thanks. Good day to you, though. I'll just... Just kidding, because there's nothing out in the open world because it's linear. Yeah, okay. No. Just please don't talk to me. You're really boring. I mean, you're like the most boring person in the world. Oh. Well, okay. Because I backed up so fast that I would definitely fly that high. I mean, because there's no way I could hold on to the car. Okay, what the heck is this? Okay. Oh, are you related to him? Apparently I could shoot you too, but... You know, everyone's invincible and all. Because that makes sense. Yeah. Look, I'm punching him too. You're selling me stuff. Are you a drug dealer? Just the way he said it, he's like, bros? What was that? Assault rifle. All the stopping power of the... Okay. Oh, sell. That works. I will sell food. Did that say cat food or canned food? Hopefully it wasn't cat food. Who buys cat food? I'll just, you know, sell all my band-aids, because... I mean, I don't even need them. I guess I'll only sell a few. Hey, what is this? Okay, I guess I'll keep selling these band-aids. There we go. I want that rifle, man. That's nice. Okay. Ooh. Fancy. It's nice that this early in the game I can get a powerful weapon. Ha, you're dead. Whoa. How many people are related in this town? Are you related? Oh my god, whoa. There are so many related people here. Are you also of the Hagar? What is that? What is it? What? Can I? Oh, door. Oh, but it's locked. I can see you. You have no closed sign, but it's locked, and the garage is hello? Sir, I just want... Whoa, was that a name? The... Come on, I saw the and something. I just... Okay. I think that said truck. But I don't know. I need to confirm it. Oh. Yeah, I think it said truck radio. The truck... Okay. The radio for the truck. Because apparently... Oh, right. ATV. Don't want to forget that. Don't want to forget the all-terrain variety. Because it has many varieties of all-terraining. Oh, gosh. I'm just... Why did he loan me his vehicle? I mean... Oh, just look at that. Oh, apparently I drive this way. Down another... path. How do I know where to go? I mean, I literally just came out of some vault thing, arc. Yeah, that's what it's called. How do I know to go this way? And I'm not in my face-up view, so, you know, I'm not seeing what my character's seeing. Oh, that sounds fun. Hello, Outrigger, and, Rourke. Okay. Oh, you said up here, but... And then I... What's with the, because I just love jumping and hitting my head into these things that don't even exist. Because that's just super fun. Because I love hitting my head into things that don't exist. Let's try going down the stairs while hopping. And it's just not possible. Because apparently invisible walls are... everywhere. Oh. Is, like, everyone in these towns related? Because that guy's also Outrigger. Hello, Reeker. Yes. Richter, I mean. Are you a wall? You are a wall. You are literally so fat. You are literally so fat. Just... You are an entire wall. I mean... Where is this Janice? Is she out of town or? Oh, but the mini map points. Do I need to talk to him again? Is there invisible walls here too? No. Okay. Oh. You fatty fat. You finally moved. So fat. Look at that. It's like so linear. It doesn't even allow me to slip into that sliver. Sliver of. Oh, of course door. And door, of course. Just all makes it all the better. Yeah. I need you to die. Okay. Oh, I didn't even know I had that paper, but now I do. So. Yeah, definitely. Help for help, cause I'll totally help you. I'm gonna. Yeah. No. I don't have any other quests. I'll take this one. Okay. So wait, I just have to go look if I could find trace of him. Okay, she looks senile. Hey, it's been a day already. Yeah, I did. He's dead. He's dead. Hello? I can't lie to him. She asked me if I found a trace. It should let me... Oh my god. Fat. This gun isn't much of anything. That isn't much of anything. No. Please. I just want to go home. Okay. 1 second. Sorry about that taking so long to pause, but this fatty guy isn't getting out of the way. And apparently I can't hop off to... So, apparently I'm... You get it working again, I'll give you a cop bench. No thank you. Look at this! It forces you to accept the stupid quests. I just want to leave. Shut up. Now I'm almost out of bullets, because I've been shooting everyone. Because they're all invincible, and I didn't know. Hey, you stupid head. I'm driving off. I think I'm going to end here, because I don't really feel like playing this game more. It's not very fun at all. Rrr, boom! Woohoo! Oh, because... Automatic... teleport crash features, it crashes you and lets you get hurt, and then it teleports you to safety. Yeah, let's oh, I can run. Was I running before? I don't even know. Oh, good linear gameplay. I can just run and I don't even have to worry about aligning myself, because the walls will push me into the right path. I probably don't even need to fight them. I mean, I could probably just, with as linear as the gameplay is. No, I do. I do. Or I just didn't look hard enough. Oh, of course. One hit kill. This game is so hard. I'm sure an expert that would also do one hit kill. I could literally just walk. A little girl could beat these people up. So here's a flower, apparently. Oh, look, non-linear area with a flower and a bucket. Oh, and look, there's bugs and what appears to be a car seat. Because that's your reward for not following the path. A stinky, bug-ridden bucket with a car seat and a flower. So, you know, if you want flowers, if you like flowers. Oh, that guy had a helmet, so I had to hit him twice. Oh, apparently I can't pick up guns, because that makes sense. At least I'm getting the hang of that, maybe. Oh, okay. I'll just, do that and try and pick up your gun some more. Oh, guns evaporate. I'm sorry, I was in that arc so long that I didn't know that guns evaporate. Because it appears that the one I'm holding doesn't evaporate. So, and when you were holding it, it didn't seem to evaporate either. But okay, if guns evaporate, then you know, there's not much we could do about it. Because that's nature, apparently. I mean, honestly. So, I probably won't be recording that much new stuff again, because the next 3 days, I'm doing some after-school stuff for community service for one of my classes. Well, it's for my theater. Okay, there's this play going on, and I'm doing ushering, you know, guiding people to their seats, holding doors open. And that counts for community service, because, you know, I'm helping the community by holding doors, because, you know, with America's obesity, they can't hold their own doors, so. Do you like that? Because that's what you're gonna get. Because it stuns you, so as long as there's only one, I'll never have to worry. Oh, apparently that I got Juno's fate from a hat. So, hey look, a random hat. Oh no, this chair! It's slightly turned this way! The final boss must be this guy who saved me! Yeah. I honestly don't know, but that would be an amazing guess. Just because of the chair. Oh, because... secrets. Yay, a card. Okay, I got a card. Good, because... oh, okay, because that's so useful. You explore very slightly, and you get a card! Yay, you explore a lot, you get a flower and a card. And a car seat. Bucket too. Don't forget the bugs. Oh, whoa! That is a pretty cool sky. Ah, and that sun is blinding. Let's just flick this switch and, didn't even know what it did. Should probably have some instructions. I mean, if there wasn't such a thick cable that they intentionally put so you know what it's activating, then I wouldn't have known. I'm just gonna turn in this quest and then stop playing. It's not very fun. It's pretty easy. I have infinite lives, apparently. And apparently I'm right here, too, so... yeah. Huzzah. Oh, he's waiting for me. He knows I'm on my way back. No! Go away. I'm not taking more stupid people. Oh, good. Fatty's still here. No, yeah. You stupid. Don't... I can't even hit you. I want to kill you. No. I don't want to see Janice. Oh, you're not even moving. You're so fat, you have to get some automated mover to move you. Yeah, I can't go into her house either. Yes. Why'd I have to pick up the hat to know he's dead? I mean, just seeing it wasn't enough. I had to pick up the hat. That doesn't... oh, there's a card for Janice as well. Thanks. Because I'm totally gonna do that. Yeah, I'm definitely. Definitely, totally, would you just shut up? You have 3D glasses without the glass part. Well, I mean, you have glasses, but... no, I'm not gonna build it. I'm not gonna build it at all. See, she has red on one side and blue on the other. Let's see if I can zoom in. Red, blue. Oh, and a robotic hand, because... we're in the future, and anything's possible. Good! You stupid fat. It's not stuck. What? You have advice? Yeah, I could tell that from being shot tons of times. And in the beginning when I died, so, and had to rewatch the clip scene. So thanks, Captain Obvious. I don't think I'm ever gonna play this game again. That is how bad I got an impression from. And the only other time I'll be using this is if in a game review, if I review this, or if I am doing some game talk where I talk about some things in games, and if I talk about texturing. See that? I will talk about that, how the rendering works, and how it can be used so that behind you is only very simple rendered, so that you can have in front of you look better. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed watching. This game's not very good. And I will see you next time on 30-minute-ish impressions. First 30-minute-ish impressions. Nope, apparently F9 is some other button, so I have to actually leave to press it. Okay, goodbye. No, okay. Goodbye. No, okay. Now I got it. Goodbye.